Welcome back, everyone. Today we have another Rick and Morty virtual Rick-ality After Dark map. This actually, the original one wasn't After Dark. This one is After Dark, whatever that means. Maybe it's like nighttime, but it's version 2, so it might be a little harder. Two times harder, apparently. I think that's what the workshop page says anyway, but let me see. I don't know what this is. I can't find it. Oh, well. What is going on here? Why am I getting all this, like, pop-ups on my screen? Begin spawning. Oh my god, it's after dark! Is my audio up or down? My audio is a little down. Oh, shoot. Little Mortys! Don't tell me it's like this the whole time. Please don't tell me it's like this the whole time. I thought it was, what do you call it? Well, that's a one hitter on round two? That's weird. I thought it was time gameplay for some reason. I don't know why. Wait, is there a perk limit on this map? Can I not find this map in the workshop? I got till Rick gets to me. There we go. There it is. Works. 4 mini Easter eggs. Okay, I saw 4 mini Easter eggs. Okay. 12:50. Can't go up the stairs. No stairs. Not available. Oh, we got a staff part. I see a staff. Please don't put any panzers in right now. I just have a feeling it's gonna be like early panzers for some reason. Oh, it's a soul box. Was it soul boxes before? I don't even know. 1500. Okay, we got this. We got this. Hey. Fetch me their bowls. One hit still? Just 3 hits. I missed like 5 shots. I'm so good at this game. Samantha. Black Ops 1 Samantha. She's all grown up now. Old War, she made a grown up appearance. Kills until next perk. Oh, that's right. I get free perks from kills. I forgot about that. That's weird. Oh, did I shoot him beforehand? I might have shot him beforehand. No. That's... Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt. What the hell is that? Did I get anything? Oh, come on. Is there loose change? No, I don't think so. What I want. Actually, I'm running low on ammo. I don't know if I should. 5,000. Okay. Okay, game. Okay. Alright, let's just go get this part real quick and then I'll figure out which way I have to go. I don't remember actually playing this map, so I don't remember what I have to do. This is now in the After Dark space. I actually never realized there was spaceships above the house in the last one. Actually, that's probably not a good idea. Oh, man. Gotta love my watermelon. Rick got stuck in that watermelon. Can I do it again? Yeah. Oh, no, he didn't get stuck. In the space. Oh, wait, the Bible ending 65,000 there? Is that always there? Oh, I got double tap for free.
Door. We're getting this first, you know that. You know that. I got a dingo. It takes 20 years to reload dingoes. Bruh, why are you making these doors 6,000? Like, what are we, like, rich? That disappeared or something. It's a Man of War, which I do not want. I actually hate the Man of War more than I hate the dingo. Why is there a portal there? So weird. Is it always like that? What else we got? How's that, a door? I think that's a secret door or something. I think I'm starting to remember now. I think can't go back there. Okay. Why is that so close to the ground? I don't really want to get the nuke. I kind of want to use these souls for another box, so... Nice. All right. Nice. Gotta collect souls for that door. Come on, buddy. Holding up my perk, free perks here. 110 more kills for a free perk. 3,000. Do I want to go down there just yet? It's like I need stamina up. Bug. I literally thought there was like no zombie spawning for a second. I was like, wait a minute, don't tell me the game glitched out. Why am I stuck on this? Wait, I can't. What the heck? I can't go there? Oh my god, this game is so weird. Oh my god, I just got like the worst gun for this. Like, what the heck? And, like, sometimes you can go in backyard, sometimes you can't. It's like confusing. I can't go over there either. Like, what?
Thank you.
can't move. What the heck, man? It's nothing but like expensive doors. Oh, I got a free perk. What is this? Well, it's a teleporter. Wait, dumb idiot. We're buying this. I can't deal with it anymore. Alright. Need that no sprint cooldown. Was there a I don't know what that teleporter was. To be honest, I don't even know. I got a free perk. Now I can run through here. I don't know. That's just a weird design. It's like invisible barriers. So at the time I'm recording this video, I was playing Modern Warfare Zombies with some friends, and the game kept glitching out on us and taking all of our inventory and not giving us stuff and just crashing when we're going to the dark ether portal or getting the items. Actually, getting the items for the dark ether portals in the Modern Warfare Zombies is not a pain, but it's tedious, and it's not too bad because only one person in the group or y'all can have one of the items. So you need 4 items to open up a portal, go in there. Well, actually, a megaton spawns in, a mega abomination. Defeat him, then you can get Elder Rift or Ether Rift keys, whatever they're called, go in there. So we did that, and the game crashed on us. Like, right before going into the portal. It was so annoying. So annoying. God. So then my one friend, they had their inventory completely deleted after exfilling in a map. No glitching, no two-stone glitching, none of that stuff. No, like, none of that. Just open up our inventory and all that hard work is gone. I feel like we're missing one somewhere. Where? Oh, I'm gonna run around here looking for a stupid watermelon. Alright. Can't go this way, right? This is all closed off. Yeah, it's closed off. Probably like one in the back of a cut somewhere like. Was one back here, right? Back here? Yeah. Well, we haven't played that since. I mean, I really want to play it. Like, I kind of was iffy about Modern Warfare Zombies, but it's something like therapeutic about going into the map, shooting zombies, and just leaving. Like, no real objective, just like doing contracts here and there, leveling guns up. Like, it's fun. Especially when you play with friends, man. It's not that bad. It's not the zombies we all came to love, right? But it's still zombies. Well, it's not, but it is. I don't know. It wasn't bad. It's like, it's not a bad game mode. It's just not for, like, I feel like the target demographic for zombies is, like, they're, like, much older now. So they're trying to get the younger generation interested in zombies. So how do you do that? You make a Warzone game. Mule kick. Where was mule kick? Shit. Oh, it's back here. That's right. Okay. I just realized I have to, bunch of crawlers. Did I get him? Oh no. Getting a screenshot for the thumbnail if I need it. Oh, what? You know, I kind of want to get rid of that dingo. If I can. I really don't want this gun. It doesn't even work. Okay. Well, shit. Yeah, I can take this. Teleporting from the backyard, that's right. Easy peasy. I don't know where this other shield part is, to be honest. The last time I did this on the other map, it just took forever, and didn't get anything out of it. I also realize I'm not getting any more power-ups. It's something to where you, when you activate this, it just stops giving you power-ups. Like, why? And I didn't get a free perk out of that. I think it just disappeared. I think all the power-ups just disappeared off the map. Which is bizarre. Like, why? I'm about to put it on unlimited ammo if that's the case. I mean, I already beat this map on the regular daytime one. This version 2. I figured version 2 would be at least like... updated or like fixed. Guess not. Yeah, I'm putting unlimited ammo on. I'm not dealing with trying to buy a box, pack a punch it. Like, I thought this would be fixed. I thought this would be like a cool thing to do. A nighttime version of Rick and Morty Virtual Rick-ality V2, but obviously it's still broken. Oh, there's perks. There it goes. Perks. Oh, no, these. Oh, it's coming up now. Power up. I don't even see full ammo. Just not coming up on the screen. I mean, there's no power ups. Once you start this thing, there's no power ups dropping. I don't get it. I just look like I got a max ammo. Yes, max ammo. Just what I needed. I don't like doing that. I rarely do that, but this gets really annoying. Like in front of us killing them, and you can't go to the side at all. Oh, it's taking forever. Oh, 1-inch punch. I forgot I had a 1-inch punch. If I get 65,000 points before this pyramid's done, I'm just leaving. I'm not trying to do this again and get nothing out of it. How long have I been in this map already? 46 minutes. Only got Panzers one time, like why? I think that's done, but it's not showing anything. $20,000 to go, and I'm out of this map. I'm getting tired too, to be honest with you. This map's kind of boring. I just thought that they would add something new. like after it being like the second version of the map, and I thought they would have fixed this part of it. Honestly, I'm using this just so I don't make too many points right away, because as long as it's 50 per kill. Oh, it's full. Nice. Ah. Alright, well, I'm gonna spawn another max ammo in because I wanna use this. The one hit? Oh, but it freezes them. I didn't know that. That's cool. Oh man, Gaz is like falling asleep. Oh, did I get it? Oh, yeah. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Nothing's happening now. I don't know. Whatever. I'm not even getting free perks anymore. I got like, I like rounded those numbers, like I finished them like 2 or 3 times now. First power up. Are they back in the map now? Good old Galil, man. I kind of miss using this gun. Oh, 65. Let's get out of here. Come on. It's like an hour in this place. It's driving me nuts. Nothing works. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I will see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.